Welcome, welcome. Good morning. Hello, good morning. Welcome to Food Talk TV. How are you? Happy Monday, everyone. Today we want to make ranchero eggs. So, but it's going to be on my way and a little Mexican too. But on my way, okay? So, this is come from the Mexico. I learned this recipe from my best friend. So, when I was teenagers, she do PJs, everything, you know. Girls and stuff. So, she when I wake up, she always say to me, "Hey, Auriks, you want some huevos rancheros, eggs rancheros?" You go, "Oh, okay." So, yes. So, that is the favorite dish of my best friend. So, we're gonna need ají tomates, or we call romaine tomato, but in Mexican, in Spanish, the Mexican people, they say ají tomate. So we wanna use 3 of them. I wanna cut that's lions over here, like a julienne. Hi, good morning. Okay. We have our episode our tomatoes over here. Let me put on the plate. Here you go. This is gonna be a good breakfast. Okay, we have a 3 tomatoes. We have you can use the white onion. In this moment, I don't have a white onion, so I wanna use the red one, okay? Let's go. I wanna take everything like this. I think because it was sleeping. Well, yesterday they changed the hour change, so we are a little sleepy. That's my case because I love the sleep. But anyways, it's Monday. It's my turn today on Food Talk TV, so I go. I am with you guys. So we want to cut the red onions. Enjoy. Good morning. I'm sorry is I can't read the comments, my apologies, but we have to be careful, I don't want to cut my fingers, and see something happen, so I don't want TikTok say something, hey, you know, or they can cut our life, so for safety, I wanna pay attention when I am cutting the vegetables. We have a jalapeno over here. So, you know, I don't wanna use too much. I wanna take it out the seeds, okay? Because I don't like too much spicy. No, for the mornings. Not in the mornings. So, let's gonna take the seeds. If you like it spicy, so you can go. You can do it, okay? It's whatever you want or whatever you like. Okay, here you go. Here you go, we wanna cut that one. Well, today is gonna be amazing start in the week. So thanks a God, the next week 20 is I gonna take vacations finally, and it's gonna be my birthday. So yes, 42 years. 42 years. 42 years, ladies. 42 years. Okay. Let's go. Let me clean over here. Let's go. We're gonna do our huevitos rancheros. So the eggs rancheros is easy. It's not complicated, for be honest. So it's gonna be a good recipe for you guys. Especially when you're Latina, you like eat a lot. So, okay, we have a million hints over here. Okay. I have to be careful, you know, with the foam. So, right now. I think this is gonna be, this is little, so I wanna use that one for the eggs. And that one is gonna be my frijoles. Let's go. Thank you for the chocolate and the cream. Thank you. Okay, here you go. We're gonna use oil. Just a little bit oil. Okay, here we go. We have a oil over here. Here we go. I have that one. Okay, here we go. Let me turn that one. Okay. So here we go. I want to refry the veggies, okay? I'm gonna refry this one. Here we go. We're gonna add salt. I want the veggies. It's like we wanna make a sofrito, something like that. Yes. But I want juicy. I don't want the sofrito dry. Okay, this is other type of the sofrito, okay? It's different with the sofrito I doing in soup, stew. Okay, we wanna add salt. Here we go. Well, I'm start living here in Dallas. I'm start learning about the Tex-Mexican cuisine. Okay, guys, look there, ladies. Let's go low the heat, a medium. I'm gonna add pepper. Give me a second, let me find the pepper, the black pepper. Here we go, black pepper over here. It smells really good. Here you go. Let me check something. Okay, here you go. Let's go medium. I wanna do something, okay? Because this is a little big for me, but that's okay. Okay. I'm gonna up the lid, and they wanna cook in this way, okay? Medium heat, that's the thing, that's the temperature we want to use. So now, you know, I have some green black beans. So right here, let's gonna take it out. I want, let's go blend it, the black beans. Here we go. It's gonna blend it. I'm gonna need a spoon. I'm gonna fry the black beans. You remember the last Monday when I am doing the black beans with onions? Yes, I'm always have a little, so you know, I mean always use it because my fiance they like it, so. Let's do it. Okay, so I'm gonna blend the beans. Hello, hello, hi. Here we go. Let's go. I want to use just a little bit, not too much. Okay. Let me disconnect that. The things over here. Hey, let's go. Let's gonna refry our beans. Okay, here we go. Despacito, despacito, despacito. Here you go. Let's go again. So we want to check. Ooh, look at our veggies. That's what I'm talking about. Juicy, don't dry. Look at that. Okay, here you go. I want to change. You see? That's how I want. Okay, here you go. Put it here. Now we want to do in the same, you know, I want to use the same pot I was so fried the veggies, but that's fine. Just a little bit, not too much the oil. Okay, here you go. Let's go for fry our beans. Okay, let's go. I'm gonna fry our beans. You see? So let me. Okay, here we go. Let's refry our beans. Four beans.
Okay, here you go. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, almost done with our beans. Let me check. I love it. That's really good one. You see the texture? That's the beans I wanna. You see? Okay, I'm gonna leave them over there. Now, I wanna fry the eggs. You know the way I am frying the eggs, no? I'm gonna use butter, olive oil, as a little bit of water, and put the leaves so they're gonna cook together. The eggs is not gonna have the crusty, the burnt crusty, and the sides. So I wanna do on my way, okay? So if you like doing like I do, I'm fine. And believe me, you're gonna like the eggs. Okay, here you go. I wanna use butter. Today in Dallas is 55 degrees and it's raining. Jesus. You know, it's a little hard for me because I come from Miami. Jesus. I'm trying, you know, live here with the weather. I know Miami is worse because it's always heat. The weather is heat. I'm humid. But here is cool. I like the cold weather, but not too much. Okay, here you go. We wanna use our butter. Remember, I'm use 2 spoons of butter. Yes, just a little bit the vegetal oil. Be careful, don't burn the butter. That's what I wanna tell you guys. Don't burn the butter. I wanna bring the eggs. Okay, here we go. We have our eggs. I wanna use 2. 1. I see something. Okay, I'm gonna check it out that first. We wanna add some salt. Not too much salt, guys. Just a little bit. I'm gonna use just a little bit the water. Just a little bit. Not too much. Just a little bit. And they're gonna cook. Okay? They're gonna cook. Okay, here we go. We are ready. You know, guys, I wanna need some tostadas. You can find this in Latin supermarket or maybe in Walmart too. So, but when I use it now, we're gonna decorate. I don't know, you can see everything. Chunchu, todo pepicho, pelucón. Okay, we're gonna decorate, okay? I have the kind of tostadas. Or if you want, you can, if you have a corn tortillas or flour tortillas, you can fry, okay? You can fry, so you can make your own tostada. But for be honest, for time, I just gonna use that one. Okay? It's easy to find in every supermarket, okay? Don't say a bachalosa. Okay, you wanna use that one. If you have avocado, please use it because I love avocado. Avocado, aguacate, avocados. Okay, here you go. Let me close that one over here. Okay. Look, our sofrito, I like it. That's the way I want. Juicy, not dry. I'm gonna add our tostadas. I'm the top on the tostadas. Here we go. I'm gonna decorate right here. You know, just a little bit. I'm gonna use our frijoles. Perfect. Let me check our huevitos or eggs. Perfect. I love that way. Okay. So we have queso fresco over here. I want to use the queso fresco and the top of the frijoles, okay? This easy recipe, no, not too much hard for make it. So you wanna try something new, you can try that. Okay, yes, we have our egg. I'm gonna cut our eggs, here we go. Here we go. I have a power cilantro. Just a little bit of power cilantro. The power cilantro, I have the video Wadua Cooks on my page. I'm show you how to make power cilantro, okay guys? Okay, here you go. Look at our huevos rancheros. Let me move the camera. I wanna flip it and you wanna check how the plate is due. Look at our huevito rancheros or ranchero eggs. Thank you for the gift, guys. Thank you. Okay. This easy is not complicated. You know, guys, you can do whatever you want. You see? That's amazing. And so delicious. Okay. Now we wanna flip the camera again. So guys, I'm gonna make some, my abuelita, my grandma, he always gave to us this drink in the mornings. So it's gonna be oatmeal with banana. Okay, use. I wanna show you how to make. It's like a smoothie, you know, it's a different way, but you're gonna love it. Okay, so we have the oatmeal here. I wanna use 2 spoons of oatmeal, not too much. I have some bananitas. Well, it's the thumper bananitas. My apologies, thumper. I wanna take one bananita of you. Thumper is my bunny. It's a rabbit. So, it's my Easter every year. So, okay. We have it here, our oatmeal. I wanna use 2 spoons, the oatmeal. That's really good in the morning, so it's healthy. You, believe me, I love the oatmeal. I wanna add one cup of water, hot water. Okay, I wanna leave it here for 2 minutes, not too much time. And for 2 minutes. We're gonna bring the blender. Okay, here we go, guys. We have the blender here. We have the blender. We wanna add maybe 1 cup of the ice, maybe. Let's go. But for me, I just wanna add just a little bit, not too much, because it's cool size. Okay, here you go. We have the bananita here. I love the bananita when in this way they have that, the dots, because that means the banana is sweeter. It's delicious too when you make a banana break. It's perfect. Or when it's brown, it's perfect for banana break too. I'm gonna add just a little bit because I love potassium. Okay, bananita. I don't like that in this way, so, but it's really good when you do banana bread. Okay, let's go. We're gonna add milk, the regular one. If you want, guys, you can use almond milk, the milk do you like. Okay, so I want to use only milk, the 2%. One cup. Okay, we have a vanilla paste. Just a little bit, not too much, because this vanilla paste is strong. 1 drop is really good. So this one you can find at Walmart. Okay, you can find this vanilla paste in Walmart. And the section, not in the baking section, in the aisle 14,
you can find this one in celebration department, you know. You can find all the cupcakes stuff, like the power for the cupcakes. So in that area, you can find this one, okay? It's almost $6, this one, and other Walmarts can be less, like a $5, the other $4. But believe me, this is really good, and this vanilla is the real one. That's the real one. It's not like the other, so you can find is extra, but it's not. You never is gonna be regret with that one. So the name, let me check the name. Hold on, because you have it here something. Laura. Okay, I wanna take the sticker over here because I'm finding clearance. Because someone returned this one, so. But that's fine. When they do the CPV or CBPI, so I'm taking. Do me a favor, guys. I wanna take the sticker over here, but you're gonna do the screenshot, okay? Here we go. Take a screenshot. Let me know you're ready. Okay, is this one. Okay, so you can find in Walmart. So now I wanna use cinnamon. Cinnamon. I wanna use cinnamon. Here we go. I'm gonna use cinnamon. I'm sorry, but this is the new one. Okay, we're gonna use cinnamon. You know, this one is the cinnamon sugar. It's really good. It's the great value. So you can do for the cinnamon rolls, that's really good. I want to use honey. Okay, I'm going to use honey. And now I'm going to use my oatmeal. This is gonna be good fever. I have to practice my pronunciation. Fever. It's not fever, the fever, the temperature, no. The fever. Okay. Here you go. Fiber. Okay, here you go, so. Thank you for being patient with me for my craziness pronunciation. Okay, here we go. We're gonna blend it. Have our glass. Yes. And the top, I want to add some cinnamon sugar. Let's go clean the presentation because the presentation have to be pretty. let's go. Let's gonna try. Guys, it's really good. Oh my God. You know, you can put in the grinder the oatmeal. You can make flour, the oatmeal, and you can do the way I do the smoothie. But I am prefer feel the oatmeal. I like feeling because it's like the fiber you eat is gonna be help you and your digestion. I like it. Yum, 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 yum. Okay, here you go. We have our huevitos rancheros over here. Yes. For the texture, it depends if you don't want to feel the oatmeal or you prefer like a flour, you know. Some people do that thing, but for be honest, guys, you can do the way you want. No, I just this the way I like it. I know we are different body and digested things. But this working for me, okay? So I just want clear in that because I see some comment. No, but I prefer to do the things the other way, like expert. I am respect everyone, but this is the way I'm doing. You know, guys, the cuisine, when you cook is an art, so you can do. And the way you like, believe me. So this is the huevitos rancheros, the eggs rancheros. Look at this one, it's delicious. I love it, so let me try. Let me find another spoon and try it because I love it. I like it, I'm hungry. I am in diet right now because no caffeine for me. I have to eat healthy. That's the doctor says. But anyways, I love it. Everyone love it here. So let's gonna try. That's delicious. I told you. Really good. Hey Google, continue with the music. No guys. This is delicious. The black beans. You know. This is good breakfast. Remember, it's not bad eat, but you have to eat the correct and measure. That's how I start learning because I am eating like a truck driver. For be honest, I'm cash no, I eat a lot, but I know I am starting my new age. I have to take care of my body, everything. So I'm start replacing. And you know what? I'm start follow. You know, guys, I am never expect do the things, but for be honest, it's not because Cass is my best friend, you know.
but for be honest, I am a star. I'm by his book, and for be honest, I am a star, following a step by step about that he told me, and he said. So I'm really easy. I impressed because this helped me a lot. This helped me a lot. Have a balanced diet, believe me. So thank you, Cass. I am buying Amazon your book, and thank you because it's a good work. It's a good job. So I'm start follow your advice. So yes, ladies. Oh, thank you, King of Cheese. Thank you. I am trying doing my best. So this one, it was some ideas. It was them my recipes. I'm gonna start following. And the keto solution is a guy. Is you know, is a book. They guide you about how to eat, how to make substitution. You know, it's not a cookbook. I wanna be clear with that. So, but it's a really good book. So if you want, you can buy it. So I think they have two things. One is the book and another one is on digital. So I guess I have more details. But I am prefer buy the book because I like read. Okay, so that's my thing. Thank you, Bob. Thank you, Janet. Ladies, Rebecca, all along. So, thank you for being here every Monday. I'm so happy and so glad we have a lot of followers. Thank you for coming. I'm going to start doing only breakfasts in the morning because my schedule at work changed. So, but thank you so much. Thank you for coming here every Monday, every day for the other chefs. So, thank you. I want to say something always in Spanish. Se los quiere mucho de aquí al cielo y de vuelta parado de mano. Este es Guadua. Good Shabbat. Shalom. I love you, everyone. Chao. Bye. Bye-bye.